Ladies and gentlemen, if I can have your attention, please. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. My name is Jaime, and I'll be your master of ceremony for this evening. I'd like to begin by extending a warm welcome to everyone on behalf of our bride and groom. Friends and family, we're here today at the amazing Chateau Bu-Sche to celebrate the joining of two very special people. But, you know, before we begin tonight's introductions, I'd like to send a very clear message to our lovely couple. So if I can, with your help, I'd like to get all of the bride's friends and family to get real nice and loud and make some noise for me. Just the bride's family, make some noise for me. Clap those hands. That we give a chance to the groom's friends and family of the groom, real nice and loud, make some noise, let them hear you. Hold the phone, that's not even fair. That's not fair, we gotta give them another chance. Brides, friends and family, let them hear you. Fantastic. Without further ado, allow me to direct your attention over to the main entrance as we prepare to bring in our bridal party. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I ask that you please rise to your feet. Let's have everybody stand up and help me welcome Alsip, Illinois' newest couple. It's an honor to introduce for the second time today, Mr. and Mrs. Anthony and Draco.
Hey guys, thanks so much for joining us on this video. You know, we just want to wrap things up and let you guys know that we had an awesome night. We were really pumped, really excited. There was people on the dance floor. It was energy all night. It was awesome. However, we did have a little scare. There was a computer that crashed on us. Can you believe it? So, fortunately, we always have two, not one, but two, and we got through the night. No one noticed anything. Everything went smooth. So here we are at the Chateau Bu-Sche wrapping up another successful wedding event. Thanks.